You won't believe how this woman found out that her husband and her father were ghosts. Taye grew up in Aja with her twin brother Kainde. They grew up knowing only their father. Their father never had a job, but he always had money. Anytime they asked for money, he gave them. Growing up as a child, he doesn't allow them go out often. They remain indoors. Anytime they want to leave the house, he always give them a gourd to squeeze in their hand before leaving the house. There was a day Taye went out forgotten the gourd and she burst out at a graveyard. Out of shock, she ran back into the house, but her father yelled at her never to leave the house without the gourd. That was when she realized that she was living in a graveyard, but she wasn't convinced. Her father always leave the house by 10 and 11 at night. So one day she asked to follow her father out and her father agreed and took her out. He took her to the busy street of Lagos where she saw a woman boiling stew without fire. Out of shock, she asked her father how possible was that, but the woman slapped her. She thought her father was going to fight for her, but her father apologized to the woman and took her back home immediately and never took her out again. But she remembered the woman said, "She's not one of us. She will expose our secrets." The day Taye realized the truth about her father was after the death of her twin brother. Taye became 13 years old and her father brought her a man to marry. The man lived with them and Taye got 3 kids with the man. Her father also went ahead and brought a lady for her twin brother, but her twin brother refused to marry the lady, saying that he's not going to marry one of them. Taye doesn't understand what that means, so she asks her brother, "What do you mean by that?" The brother said, "You are a woman, you are not going to understand." But on a day, the brother was eating and he got choked on the food and he died. The father watched him die and took out the body. As the father took the body out, Taye gathered courage and asked her father where the mother, the grandmother, the grandfather, and the remaining family members were. But the father said he is from Akure and he took Taye and the 3 kids to Akure, to their house in Akure. Pointing at the house, he asked them to go in, that he was going to see a friend, he'll be back soon. As they entered the house, the father never came back. She introduced herself and they told her that her father died many years ago. They even showed her her father's grave. That was when she realized that her father was a ghost, but she wasn't surprised because she just wanted to confirm. So she went back to Lagos to ask her father questions about what was going on, but unfortunately she couldn't find the house again because she already lost her gourd. So she remembered that her husband people were from Osun State. She took the 3 kids and they went to Osun State when looking for the husband's house. Finally, they located the house and she introduced herself as the wife of their son. But they told her her husband died many years ago. They even showed her the grave. But looking at the children, the grandmother realized that these children belongs to her child. So she took them in and allowed them to stay and live with them. That was how Taye settled there in Osun State.